mucho. Insisto, lo que le está costando a Colón.
In the Copa de la Liga, careful with this one. It's an interesting ball towards the far left side. A chance for Marín as the cross.
On the left side.
Man, there's people out there that have nothing to do with it. Imagine. Careful with this one. Good ball into the area. Eric, I told you it's going to be Farioli. He did try it, but... Careful with this one. It's a good tackle. Voila. As well with Marín as the ball gets fed. This very, very tight gap between the first and the seventh or sixth. A little by little started to create that gap between you and teams that are coming behind you. Gerte. Now the combination down the far left side. Good.
For Central Córdoba, some runs.
Zone. It's a great way to break it down by Pasadena. So far, Pasadena has had a couple of options, but the way he's able to bring down the ball right away. Nothing you can do on that one. I wouldn't have called myself. I agree with you.
Very, very soft shot. It was cleared away. And now another one. Oh, right. Ah,
oh, okay.
Now the ball making his way into the area. Good coverage here by Gomez. In a different story. But we gotta stop. There's a player trying to waste time when his team is losing. Keeper goes and gets the long ball. First half, a lot of arguments, a lot of complaining. From the Vergara players, two accusations of a penalty. Vergara in control in the opening. Organized. We need to get back in shape. As far as other big teams, Rolón, for example.
It's a regular starter, solid way.
A lot of people can carry it. A lot of people can wear it, that's for sure. Only good, we're good. Just fireworks. Pasadena between the marking of three different players, goes down, no foul, says the ref. Marín.
Goal scorer.
There, which weren't a big deal. Not a bad job from the referee. As far as the penalties, I don't think any of them were.